a quick drive over. As you can see, I've added the Borla front muffler resonator. Check out the links in my description below for more on this muffler resonator. Here's the Borla cat-back exhaust system. Now let's take a quick look at how this truck sounded before and after the install of this kit. And the Borla cold start. Here's the stock exhaust revving. And here's the new Borla revving. If you guys have liked this video, there's a good chance you're gonna like my other videos. Make sure to check those out. They'll be appearing on screen somewhere shortly. I've had the Borla S-type exhaust kit installed on my truck for a little over a year and a half now. That, in conjunction with the front muffler resonator kit, gave me the perfect noise level to live with on a daily basis. It's also great for long road trips. So if you're trying to decide on what exhaust kit's perfect for your pickup truck, I highly encourage you to check out this Borla S-type exhaust kit. See the link in my description below for more on this kit. Thanks for watching, and enjoy the views! My channel is now also featuring new videos every Sunday, so make sure to check back.